Since it's a retail space that holds a lot of color in their garments, we thought of having the entire interior space molded in a way that it does justice to those colors and its details, only so that it accentuates the interiors of the space. When we first spoke to our clients, we asked them what is the era that they like the most, and they first told us Baroque, which basically was in a time where everything was very opulent. So molding that into a space where we wanted to minimize things and still keep that intact was very challenging for us. But then in the end, we came up with a color scheme, a combination, and the kind of moldings in a way where we could do justice to the entire space. For this particular space, what I would like to say that remains true to us is the kind of color combination that we worked with this space. We tried to stay true to the fact that it's the ambience that's creating the space, but it's the outfits that are the highlights of the space.